A Chicago area machine gun dealer has been sentenced to 10 years in federal prison. Leonard Johnson pleaded guilty to unlawfully dealing firearms and illegal possession of a machine gun. Prosecutors say he sold devices called Glock switches that convert semi-automatic guns into machine guns. They say investigators found 117 of those Glock switches during a search of his residence in Robbins, along with weapons and ammunition.